I met Tegan about 10 years into the 15 that I was on the Independence. I was fortunate enough to find this girl. There was something so special about her. She reminded me a lot of me. She was pretty amazing, talented, great attitude, passion for wrestling. I stayed with Tegan in Wales and she took me to a castle. That's the best way to win me over. It was amazing. We drove all over, shared stories, you know, did some cooking, the things you do with your, you know, close friends. We're like peanut butter and jelly. I just kind of feel like Tegan doesn't get me anymore. I was helping my friend out. I had her back, but where was she when I needed someone? I'm down the right path now, and she can be down this path too. Tegan just has to open her mind and just trust. If Tegan doesn't want to go and do things that are Gana way, she doesn't want to follow this path to success, she might as well at least stay out of my way. Sometimes you just gotta be selfish. I'm sorry, but if she doesn't agree with that, then c'est la vie.